12 News Clear the Shelters, sponsored locally by RE/MAX 1, the Taryn Hebert team.
We continue to help clear the shelters across Southeast Texas, and you have about a week to help us find forever homes for animals in need. Tonight, we want you to meet Whiskey. He's a one-year-old Rottweiler available at the Humane Society of Southeast Texas. The staff says he needs a low-cost, heartworm treatment, but all of his vaccinations are up to date. Our Clear the Shelters initiative continues through September 10th. Now, in terms of the